Hello, welcome to the CAT 21 workshop. And today, this workshop, I am going to discuss mainly about your verbal ability. I think we have done one session related to your quant, one workshop we have done related to DI, another workshop we have done related to logical reasoning. This workshop related to your verbal ability. Means you will get the idea about how to prepare all these four subjects. Section wise it is 3, because DI, LR, it will be asked combinedly in your CAT, but subject wise you can say it is a 4 subject: quant, DI, LR and verbal. Again, further classification we can do based on our preparation and based on, you can say, concept involved for a particular subject. But today I am going to give you the idea how to prepare for verbal ability and what are the essential things you must do to prepare for verbal ability. Before starting, just I want to emphasize you, what is the importance of reading? Just try to look on your screen. It is visible. Everything is fine. You are able to look the screen. It is clear. Just I want to ask you, whatever development you are seeing or whatever happened during last 1,000 years, 5,000 years, or maybe millions, billions of years, this universe has created or this world has created, again it will go, it will be destroyed, again it will be created. Whatever happened or happening or will happen, what is the root cause of all development? This is knowledge. Based on the knowledge only everything happened. Based on the knowledge only everything happened. And how we are getting the knowledge? Only one source, that is reading. Reading, you can't make very, very specific or only reading the book. Reading, you can say, like now it is digital era, multiple source of reading is there. You can read through ebook, you can read through Kindle, you can read through books, whatever is there. But all thing happens because somebody has read lot of books, lot of things, and he realized something and he shared the knowledge. Only gaining the knowledge is not sufficient for development. Hello? If I am telling right, then you can say, only gaining the knowledge, you realize the knowledge, but you have not shared with the person or shared with the people, then that knowledge is not converted into development. Like just suppose Bill Gates. He has read thousand of books, and afterwards he gained some idea and he has worked on that idea. Due to now this world has changed, Microsoft has come. This is just, you can say very condensed form of thousand of books knowledge, whatever Bill Gates has gained. If he could not share that knowledge with the people, then how you can imagine this world? Microsoft would not there, Google would not there, then how this world will be there? What we are doing now, we could not imagine also. Reading is highest skill human can achieve. Just suppose about the Vivekanand, whatever his speech was there, whatever his learning was there, whatever he realized, if he would not convert it into the format of books or audio, then how people would understood Vivekanand was so great? Nobody would understood. Means once you are sharing the knowledge, you are becoming powerful, and that sharing the knowledge will converting into the development. Due to only gaining the knowledge is not responsibility, sharing the knowledge also is the thing which will create the development. There is only one purpose in whole of the life, that is education. That is only one purpose in whole, purpose of whole life, that is education. Just we'll explore little bit more, because reading, we are listening from every side. Just we'll make little more clarity in which category you are falling down, types of readers, types of reading, and which category is needed for you, for a CAT aspirant. One category is there, that is casual reading. Casual reading is just for time pass. Time pass in the sense, like you are traveling on the train or on the platform, you are waiting, you are not able to pass the time, then you will keep one book, you are keeping one book, you will just open maybe one page, two page, three page, whatever will be possible, you will read just to pass the time. Means you are not making your senses free to observe unnecessary thing, or somebody is gauging you, or you are gauging somebody. These all activity you are not doing, you are just focusing on the book. Once your waiting time over, you are not worried about the book. This is casual reading. Another is sleep reading. People will use book as a sleeping pill. Neend nahi aa rahi hai, just 2 minutes. Sote, padhte, so gaya. They are not worried what read, which book, which subject. No. Book is only just a sleeping pill. But for your CAT aspirant, these two categories are not going to work out. You have to work for something different. Another category is academic reading. Here also goal is defined. You are like this. many of the people, all of us that cross this phase, whenever we will in college, we will sit hours together in library to just finish our academics, to finish our semester, to finish our you can say one of the year. Whenever you will be in any of the time like graduation time or master degree time, you will be in college, then you will spend a lot of time in library because goal is academic degree you have to clear. Then here also goal is clear. Once your semester is over, everybody will flee. Nobody will touch the book. And you are from engineering background, most of the people you are here, I think you might be aware. During the exam, you will be much loved the book. You will be much attracted toward the books. One exam is over. Where is book? Where are you? Totally 180 degree apart. Because this is only academic reading. You have to pass the exam. But for your CAT preparation, this you have to do. Focused reading. Focused reading means you don't have any immediate goal. Of course, it is going to affect your CAT preparation in very huge way. But immediate, you don't have any goal. Your goal is only reading. How to improve reading? That is only goal. Means your focus is on reading. Not for time pass, not for use as a sleeping pill, not to clear the semester, only to improve the reading. How I can improve further. And if you are keeping one target like this, it will be best target for your life. 1,000 words per minute. If you are able to achieve it, no circumstances, nobody, no situation can stop you to do whatever you want. Situation is there. You can come in that situation whenever you will able to do whatever you want exactly without any negotiation. Now what we are doing? We are just sacrificing or we are just negotiating. Okay, I wanted IIM Bangalore, but okay, chalo, MDI mil gaya, khush hai, no problem. But one situation will come, not immediately. What exactly you want, you will get in your life. For that, one of the initial criteria, you must be a good reader. This is one of the just technique I will discuss in a speed reading technique. This you have to just bypass. You should not vocal during your reading time, either internal or external. Then you must be, for your CAT preparation, you must be a focused reader. Not academic reader, not sleep reader, not casual reader. And if you can do little bit more, you can develop reading as a hobby. Some just problem hi khatam ho gaye. Then it is not only for CAT, you have solved your life problem itself. Miracles can happen. Because this is the best hobby in this world. If you made book is your best friend, then no problem can stop you. Because one of the best part is there. Just I am summarizing in one line. If you are regular reader, no circumstances, no situation, no person, no nothing can make you negative. Nobody can make you negative. If you are not becoming negative, what will happen? You will be in always constant motivation. And if you are thinking, if you are constantly motivated, then anything is beyond the human reach, nothing. Everything human can achieve. He is also a normal human. He is also a normal human. Everybody is normal human. God has given everybody has given an equal thing. He has utilized. We are not utilizing that much. Just you read these quotations. This is formula of 80-20. 80-21 formula is there. One book is there. 80% a skill, 80% will, 20% a skill. But generally we are giving full our education system or our attention will be to develop the skill. What we are doing from since childhood? Developing the skill. But importance of a skill is only 20%. I am telling this is all based on the research. I am not telling from my side. So many psychological research paper is based on that. 20% only skill will work out, 80% will be there. This same formula Warren Buffett has made 80-20, but in different proposition. 80% reading, 20% working. Due to hesitation, I just sit in my office and read all day. He will 80% time he will read, 20% time only he will take the decision and he will run his big company that is called Walmart. We can't imagine also how much big this company. But he is spending only 20% working time to take the decision of Walmart. 80% time for reading. And this 20% time is so effective because he is spending 80% time for reading. That is only giving the confidence. That is only giving the IQ. That is only giving the emotional quotient. How to handle, how to deal, how to take the correct decision. taking one correct decision, background will be lot of knowledge needed, lot of information needed. Taking decision is not a big thing. What, which decision, how much and how and why and which time you have to take, this is a big question. This is a big question. Bill Gates, I spend a lot of time for reading. Another quotation, the best investment you can make is an investment in yourself. Whenever you are feeling anything, what to do, property dub gayi, real estate down ho gaya, bank nahi de rahe interest, don't do anything. Invest in yourself. Who will invest more? They will harvest more. Investing in yourself is best harvesting. The more you learn, the more you earn. But before learning, we will just count the money. Ye company 20 de rahi, ye company 25 de rahi, idhar chal chalo. Although you don't like that work, you are going to that. You are not focusing on the learning, you are only targeting money. Just to focus for learn. You give full attention, full concentration for learning. Money will change you. You just believe on that. Money will change you. No need to change money. Money will change you. Just will explore little bit more. Then we'll come to the verbal ability. Importance of reading. So many quotations like, this is killer. At age 19, I read a book, The Intelligent Investor, and that I am doing today. At age 76, is running things through the same thought process I learned from the book I read at 19. How you can ignore the importance of reading? Now just suppose if he could not read that book at the age of 19, this intellectual capacity would not develop. Similarly, so like again, Bill Gates, so many people are there, all successful. I cannot give all the examples here in one single workshop session, but you can just pick any of the things. And another point is there, if you are a regular reader, you will never negative. If you are not negative, your stress will be out. Most of the people are suffering because they are in a stress. And you will laugh many of the times once you will understand what is the reason of a stress. So silly reasons. You can't stop from laughing, but people are in a stress for that reason. Root cause is negative thinking. Don't go in reverse way. Don't go in reverse way. Generally, we are thinking if we are under a stress due to we are thinking negative. No, because we are thinking negative due to we are getting a stress. Just I'm correcting you. If you are able to just recorrect this thinking pattern, many of the problem of life you will able to handle. Because we are thinking in negative way due to we are getting a stress. As much as you will start to think positive way, your stress level will come down. And once a stress level will come down, 80% problem of life will be automatically solved. You don't know. I am telling just research paper only. One of the research paper only. Almost 60 to 65% medicines are selling because people are in a stress. I'm telling just medicine, allopathic medicine. 60 to 65% medicine sold because people are in a stress. If you remove your stress, this 60% business automatically will down. Unnecessary, whatever poison we are taking in the form of medicine, in the form of tablet, it will automatically come down. Then importance of reading for CAT, I already explained. During MBA, of course, it will be there. During career growth, it will be more. It will keep on increase. For CAT, it is this much. Then for during MBA, it will be this much. And during career growth, it will be further it will be needed. And for life, automatically it will be there. Then don't ignore. Try to read on daily basis, at least whatever PDF I am sharing with you. At least. And daily. I think day before yesterday, I shared only two articles in the form of case study because it is not an article. Its length is around 3000 word per case study, and it is one you can say a specialized case study for particular field. Once you will read that one, then you will realize how to hold your attention and how to maintain your concentration during reading. Because once you will start to read lengthy thing, then only it will be matter your concentration will deviate. Concentration will go from here there, and how to control that one. Okay, we'll come to the now this academic part. Like verbal ability, whatever we are preparing for CAT. I divided this full content in four blocks as usual. Like this concept of content is similar, like quant also divided in four block, DI also divided in four block, LR also divided in four block, and verbal also divided in four block. Verbal block 0, block 1, block 2, and block 3. Block zero, of course, it will be fundamental of readings. Block one, it will be vocab and grammar. 25 sessions will be there in your block one. That will be pertaining to vocab and grammar. Very interesting session, very totally new way to learn grammar and vocab. And block two will be your RC and non-RC. Now don't confuse, only two category of question in CAT, RC and non-RC. This non-RC meaning is, this is not exact RC, but inspired from RC, that type of questions. Like here, four type of questions will be there. Parajumbles, last line questions, summary based question, and FIJ. These four type of question will come under this non-RC. And out of that, parajumble is asking in CAT, and other also last line summary based question also asking. FIJ now it is not asking. Then this block is much important, and total 24 session will be there. Good session, good length session, because RC you can't expect short session. In block one we can expect grammar, I split it in a small part, then you can expect little smaller session. But here block two, it will be good session. Further, we'll come to the block three, that is verbal reasoning. CAT, you can say this portion, block three portion, it is not asked much, but for other exam, it is going to help, going to much helpful. Like if you are appearing for JAT, NMAT or SNAP, then all verbal reasoning, like you can say syllogism, afterwards language deduction, nature of sentences, binary logic, critical reasoning, all will be come here, and total 12 session will be there. Total 67 session will cover entire verbal ability session. Now we'll just come to the block zero, your fundamentals of reading. Here 6 sessions are there. This 6 session will give you the very good platform, how to excel yourself, how to launch your missile to become a good reader, to perform good in CAT. First session will give you the very wide idea about the reading, and generally, I categorize three type of reading. Level one reading, that is newspaper, magazine reading. Level two reading, that is books and novels. And level three reading, that is single sitting reading. Means how to finish one average size book in one single sitting without taking break. But here level three, I am not going. For you, for CAT aspirant, level one and level two is sufficient. CAT three, generally I am teaching who has done the MBA, like training session. Whenever I used to take training session of the professionals or who are already taken admission in MBA college, then I will emphasize and I will teach about the level 3. Means how to read a single book in one single sitting. Then here for you, level 1 and level 2 will be sufficient. Then your second session is your level 1 reading. And today this only we are going to do. This level 1 reading, that is related to your newspaper and magazine. And based on that, daily practice, I used to send you the PDF. This is your level one reading. That is, of course, we have to do on daily basis. Then only improvement will be visible. One thing again, just caution I am telling. Verbal side, whatever improvement will be there, that will be slow. Due to if you want to achieve certain thing, or if you want to achieve certain you can say limit, then you have to start very early. Due to last 1 month, I am only giving focus on reading only. I am giving just basic session for LR, DI and Quant. Because I know all these session you can pick up within 1-2 months. But reading you can't pick up in 1-2 months. This is slow process. Where you are, maybe you are in certain good condition, few person are very bad shape. Whatever your condition is there, you have to achieve certain level. And our first level is to achieve the speed. Achieve the speed of around 200 to 250 WPM to perform good in CAT. I'm just telling, just pakka engineering way, nothing. I just technical way I'm telling. Without achieving 200 to 250 WPM, you will not able to read all the passages whatever asked in during your CAT. It is impossible. Once your speed will be around 200 to 250, then only you will able to read and you will get sufficient time to solve the questions. And based on that, that technical reason I am telling you, your first target is to achieve 200 to 250 WPM. Then we will work on the comprehension. This is area where, which like based on my long experience of teaching, I have seen, at least I have seen more than 200 to 300 students because they are not good in reading and they have not worked out for reading very early during the preparation. Nobody was telling like this, how I am just emphasizing this idea due to their although their preparation was very good, but they have not cracked the exam and they have not able to reach the IIMs or good college. Due to this, importance is very immense. Initially, you will get bored, you will not get interest, but you keep on move, just to keep on read, because initially you will not able to connect the dot. That is only issue. Slowly, dot will start to connect and you will enjoy the reading. Third session is speed reading. This will be your, you can say, very perfect session. What is the psychology of the reading and what are the biological parts involved in your reading? How to correct your senses during your reading? And very few, you can say, like just visual way, I have taken this session, speed reading. It will be very, very, very useful session. You will enjoy this session. Next is practice of a speed reading. I will show you how to utilize and how to use this speed reading technique during your practice session. Another part is in same basic session where we have block zero, that is level 2 reading, that is related to your novels and books. And one session I have taken because, again, reading the books and reading the novels, again, infinite. If certain guideline is not there, if you don't have certain list, then millions of books are there. How many books you will read? Other than academic also, millions of books are there. You will get totally confused because we have very constant of time. We have only next 5 to 6 months effectively. Then this 6 months, how to use? Because next 1-2 months, we will just practice level 1. After then, only level 2 will start. Then for level 2, development of level 2, hardly we have 6 months. Then this 6 months, which type of book we should read, that will be helpful for our reading also. That should helpful for our RC also. And that must helpful for our second round also. Once you are going for GDPI and WAT, that time also this knowledge must be useful. Then level 2, this recommendation of reading, I have explored almost all area of knowledge and best way how we can utilize and how we can gain the knowledge of almost all subject and all area in very stipulated time. Around 10 to 12 books I recommended in this session related to, you can say, historical science, culture, autobiography, biography, science and tech, very precisely selected. If these 10 to 12 books we have read, we will not get any confusion or just clarification related to basic or fundamentals of any subject, either you are reading psychology, philosophy or anything, you will get some basic idea once we will go forth. This is our verbal ability basic plan, or you can say like block zero. Then today we are going to do one session. That is your second session, level 1 reading. What is level 1 reading and how to achieve it, how to do it and how to work on that and how to convert it as a daily habit and throughout life, and at least till getting admission in IIM, you try to do it. Then your session is going to start in next 30 seconds to 1 minute. Around 35 to 40 minute session will be there, not big session. And after completion of session, again I will reconnect and I will give you just summary about the entire video session, whatever we are going to do related to all four subject, quant, DI, LR and verbal. Welcome back all of you. I hope you enjoyed the session about the level 1 reading. And further, just I want to discuss a little bit more about this all video courses, whatever is available with here. First thing, just we'll discuss about the building the vocabulary. This will one of the way, once you are going from the level 1 and level 2 reading, automatically vocabulary will build. Another is word power made easy. I already discussed during the session also. And next is your e-content, various PDF list designed very scientifically to improve the understanding and you can say collection of your vocabulary, I will share with you. Then these three fundamental sources will be there to building the vocabulary. But one thing is very sure, working on the vocabulary is must. If you are not able to improve your vocab, then automatically your understanding comprehension skill will not able to improve. Because on average, to speak any of the language, I am telling just scientific data, to speak any language if you want to speak, is that fluency, minimum 200 to 300 words are needed. If you want to speak French, just I'm telling, if you want to speak French, what is needed? You try to learn 200 common words in French, you will be able to connect. What you have to do? Few noun, few verb and few object. How to connect? tenses and with tenses how verbs are changing. Means different form of verbs. If these two, three things you have learned of any of the language, you will be able to speak. Similar way here, speaking is only not our target. Our target is to understand the written content in English. Then minimum 200 to 300 normal words you should be in very good command. And another 3K to 4K words should be there. That is, you can say standard words which are using generally in, you can say in a newspaper, magazines or novels or normal books. Then this will be our target. This will be our three sources. And apart from that, once we will take the vocabulary sessions, that is, you can say around 8 to 10 session will be there, good session. Then we will learn vocabulary based on the activity and based on the situations, based on the particular activity, I will give you the list of PDF. That will be much, much helpful. You will be able to reconnect and without much stress, you will be able to memorize and you will be able to keep in your long-term memory. Now just I am coming, just a summary about the video content, what you are going to get. If you are taking this CAT 21 Premier course, then this we will video content I told last workshop, five type of contents are there. I think last workshop I already explained. First is your block wise to cover entire syllabus. Second is your advanced and practice workshop. Third is your pattern workshop and question bank. And fourth is related to revision. And fifth is related to your exam. I already explained in last workshop. Now I just want to emphasize your first type of video course, that is related to your block wise to cover the syllabus, because that is most important. First we have to cover the syllabus. Each and every corner of the syllabus we have to cover. And first thing, before covering the syllabus, we should must understand what is the syllabus and what is this range of the syllabus in all the four subjects. Then quant, total 91 session will be there. It will be covered in your four blocks, block 0, block 1, block 2 and block 3. Block 1 will be basics of quantitative ability. And here we have done already one session, live session. And block 1 will be numbers. Algebra part 1, arithmetic part 1. Block 2 will be geometry and mensuration. And block 3 will be your algebra part 2, arithmetic part 2, modern math and many of the miscellaneous topics. Similar way, we'll come to the DI, data interpretation. Total 69 session will be there. Good session. You will enjoy. And after taking this 69 session, you will think in DI how to do 99 to 100 percentile. You will think. That is guarantee. You will think I can do it. Your block 0 will deal with the Vedic math and block 1 will discuss about the DI intro, then DI type 1 and type 2. Type 1 is based on the tables and diagrams, type 2 is based on the sets and subset. And block 2 will discuss about the type 3, type 4 and type 5. Type 3 is based on your average and allegation, type 4 is based on the two variables and type 5 is based on the game-based case leads. Block 3 will discuss about the DI type 6. Type 7 and type 8. Type 6 is again very, you can say, innovative way. I have designed one separate category that is based on your data science and statistics. You will enjoy this particular category because now from last few years this type of case lit is increasing because data science is in the top of the all development. All developments, everything is affected due to data. Due to this type 6, I kept based on the data science and the statistics. Type 7 is based on your modern math. And type 8, you can say again, miscellaneous category. So many miscellaneous category like network based, you can say data sufficiency, all will come under the type 8. Similarly, we'll just move for logical reasoning. Here, total 45 sessions will be there. And block 0, it will be fundamentals of logic and reasoning. And next will be block 1 that will deal with your type 1 and type 2 that is based on your distribution and selection. Type 1 is based on distribution and selection and you can mark a star here. If you understood this block 1, it will give you enough strength for your LR. Next block 2, we will discuss on type 3, type 4 and type 5. Type 3 is based on the arrangement, type 4 is based on the ranking and sequence and type 5 is based on the Venn diagram. And block 3 will discuss miscellaneous of LR. In CAT generally this is not coming, block 3 or you can say serial number 4. But other exam it will be useful, like clocks, calendar, blood relation, direction sense, all a small chunnu munnu chapter will be there. I compiled here miscellaneous of LR. More than 16 plus topics are there, small topics. But it will be much helpful for your other exam. Like if you are appearing for NMAT, JAT, or maybe SNAP or IIFT, any of the exam. But for CAT, these two are much helpful. Most of the question will come from this. Miscellaneous of LR, we can keep if you are appearing for other exam. Similar way, verbal ability, whatever I discussed before starting the session, total 67 sessions are there. Block 0, it is fundamental of reading. We have gone through one session out of this. Just now we have finished. Next is your block 1, that is vocabulary and grammar. And block 2 related to your RC and non-RC, I explained already. Block 3 related to your verbal reasoning. Here again, verbal reasoning. For CAT point of view, directly it is directly questions are not coming, but for other exam it will come, like syllogism, critical reasoning, after then nature of sentences, binary logic, all will fall down under verbal reasoning. I think good scientific categorization of syllabus, and I have not left a single part of the syllabus. I have considered not only CAT, I have considered for other MB entrance test also, which you are going to appear. And I used to suggest top 5 All India exam, you must try to appear, because our target is to secure our admission in top 30 MBA colleges. We will keep as a target. Target is top 30 MBA college, these 5 exam. Primary focus will be CAT, there is no doubt, because once we are giving focus for CAT, then these syllabus will be common for other, this 80 to 85% syllabus will be common for other exam. Even you are going for GMAT test also, then syllabus will not change much, but difficulty level will change and few type of questions will be introduced, which is not asking in CAT or other exam. That is okay, separate part, GMAT I am not including. But Indian MBA entrance test, if top 5 exam you are appearing, then this is, you can say, best categorization of syllabus, very systematic. If you are at any level, very scratch to very high level, I will develop you in all the 4 subjects. And from all the 4 subjects, we have taken one session. Now, from your side, I am expecting you just continue the workshop. Like next week also, we'll conduct 2 workshops, Thursday morning and Sunday evening. If you have any suggestion for 3rd workshop also, that will be good and better. Because I am thinking 3 session, if it is going weekly, it will be better. And after 1 week or 10 days, all course you can just start to read on the app and website. Because before that, reason behind that I am holding, because I want enough exposure as a live session. That will give you more idea and more confidence once you will start to read on the app. Once you will start to see the video on the app. Then just we'll continue this process, and anyone or everyone or any of you can give you one more suggestion to establish one more workshop session, then I think it will be better. Sunday daytime or Saturday evening, if you are agree, just make one consensus, then I will start the 3rd workshop. And if 3 sessions we are doing, then next 2 weeks you will get enough idea how to proceed. Means you can say fundamental preparation, you will get one vision how to proceed for next 6 to 7 months for CAT preparation to get almost success. I am not telling 100% success, because almost I am putting, because many of the factors are there. But almost you can remove, if you will follow the process, I can say you will get the success. And you also assume you will get the success. Because first thing, you should convince your brain. To get the success or to achieve anything life, first and fundamental thing is there, you have to talk with yourself. First you talk with yourself, you convince first your brain. Brain will find the way. Nothing is impossible. You can't think this universe is how much complex. It was earlier thought only. Everything will come based on the thought. If you thought, it will happen. It can be. Whatever it is visible things are there, whatever we are able to see, everything started from a thought. Then first thing, you have to talk with yourself. First, you should tell to yourself, I will get admission in top IIMs. You convince this thought repeatedly, brain will find the way. Brain will start to guide you, how to do, what to do, how much to do. But you keep on a stick on that thought. I will take the admission in top IIM. I will take admission. Don't put question mark how. Generally, our हम लोग बहुत समझदार होते हैं, ज़्यादा दिमाग लगाने लगते हैं, दैट इज ओनली प्रॉब्लम. डोंट पुट हाउ फॉर दिस यूनिवर्स, दिस इज स्मॉल थिंग. यू आर नॉट आस्किंग गिव मी अ मून, गिव मी वन मार्स, गिव मी वन प्लैनेट. व्हाट यू आर आस्किंग, वेरी 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 टाइनी थिंग, वन स्मॉल थिंग, जस्ट गेट द एडमिशन इन IIM. इट इज बिग थिंग इफ यू विल कंपेयर द साइज ऑफ यूनिवर्स. How much things, how many forces are acting on you, how many forces are acting on you at any particular time, then your survival is secure. If you will compare that energy level, this is very small thing. But we are thinking it is big. Nothing is there. You are not asking, Bhagwan ji, ek grah, ek planet de do, moon de do, mujhe bahut pasand hai. I want to go to Mars, le chalo mujhe. Are we are asking? No. We are asking a small thing. Then don't think how, concentrate what you want and try to experiment with yourself. It will always, it is a natural law. It is a natural law. You just concentrate what you want, what you want. Leave how on the universe, this energy field, this whatever you want to say, this is God or whatever, they will try to fulfill. They will give the way. But you should first convince. I think enough for today. Then I have done, today's session is over, and again I am just polite request, try to follow the guideline whatever I discussed during today's session. And second thing, try to find one more time for third workshop which can be happen. Again, this Thursday workshop will be there, Thursday morning, I think people enjoyed. It will be become habit once we'll continue. Just try to think about Saturday evening or Sunday daytime, whatever best possible. I think Saturday evening will be better. Same day, two time if workshop is there, I think this will not feasible for many of the person. Then Saturday evening, you try to make consensus. Three session will run. Then next 2 weeks, you will get the sixth session. All four subject basic preparation will be over. And during that, afterwards, you will start to prepare on the app and website, and this workshop will convert it into a doubt solving session and some other extra thing. Whatever extra I should give and I want to share with you, plenty of knowledge, plenty of information I want to share with you. I am eager to share with you. Plenty of knowledge, whatever I gained and day-to-day basis I am gaining, that will keep on shared through the live workshop. I think thank you very much for your participation and patience for listening to me. Thank you.